Bishop McDevitt on the hunt for its first state football gold in 16 years. After coming up short by 1 point last year in the finals, the Crusaders made it back to the title game tonight against Archbishop Wood out of Philadelphia. Mike Straub has the outcome.
McDevitt back in the state final. Archbishop Wood, Coach Wechter called them just plain big and fast. Early first quarter, Viking strike, Brandon Peoples. 30 yards, making people miss. Touchdown, 7-0, Wood in front. McDevitt answering with a drive of their own. Alec Werner to the end zone, puts it up, picked off. Desmond Peoples, Brandon's cousin. And oh yeah, he can play too, as he shows here later in the first. Picks up some huge blocks. Desmond Peoples patiently, then he hits the gas. 54 yards for the touchdown, 14-0, Vikings in front. Time running out in the first half. Werner on the doorstep, looking for Brian Lamel, complete, but then he gets popped. What a hit. Time would run out. McDevitt trails 31-0 at the half, and alum LaShawn McCoy can't believe it. Third quarter, one more power of the people's running attack. Brandon loose again, 67 yards, three touchdowns for each people's cousin. Archbishop Wood wins the state championship 52-0. For the second straight year, McDevitt takes the silver medal.
We did the best we could. You know, it really hurts coming back second year in a row and not win anything. You know, leaving Hershey Park without a win 2 years in a row doesn't feel good.
I wouldn't rather be a part of any other team. You know, to wear this blue and gold, it's a part of my life. It'll remain a part of my life, you know. I'll never forget my memories of McDevitt.
So McDevitt says goodbye to one of the greatest senior classes maybe the state has ever seen. And while they don't have a state gold ball to show for their efforts, two straight trips to the state finals is nothing to be ashamed of. In Hershey, Mike Straub, News.